Hey guys, welcome to another super fast tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to slow down a video clip for a nice slow motion effect. So as a first step, select your clip and click the right mouse button. Then select speed duration. After that, add slow down values as you wish. Then time interpolation drop down menu has three options. I will explain one by one. It will help you to get an idea of what you choose for your clip. When slowing down a video, Premiere Pro will insert spaces between the frames to extend the video duration. There are three options for how Premiere Pro will fill in the empty frames. Frame sampling. Premiere Pro will automatically fill in empty frames by copying the frame before it. Frame blending. This setting will combine adjacent frames into a single blended frame. This usually creates blurry frames, so the third setting offers another option. Optical flow. With this interpolation method, Premiere Pro will create intermediate frames by averaging the two frames before and after them. This creates a more seamless slow motion effect with less choppy and blurry frames. So select one of these as you wish. This time I select frame blending and click OK. Then magic happened. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, subscribe to me and give thumbs up. And also, if you have any questions, comment below. I will reply as soon as possible. Let's meet again in the next video.